fear not of losing which is yet to be yours and walk a compromised path. Doing what you love or love what you're doing is easier said than practiced. Wonder if the path to spiritualism is through the corridors of materialism or vice versa. Be wary of the karmic debts while making the compromises in accumulating wealth, power, and status. Leadership is everything but my way or the highway. Use and throw is a good approach for today's businesses and way of life. But remember, what you sow, so shall you reap. You cannot make a heaven on someone's grave. Choices, circumstances, challenges define life path, with time having the final say. Someone today asked me, how is life and business? Life is a business, I said. Live in the present, for life is a present. Time and tide take you through both the hell and the heaven. However, the key is not to fall in love with either. Silence speaks. It's divine. Give it a try. Your soul is the light and ocean of all you look for outside.